Gracie sounds the call for 207, our Classic Pleasure Driving Championship. This is our class at a pleasure trot. Road trot, please. Road trot. Walk, please. Walk. Now, drivers, reverse and walk. Reverse and walk. It's our Classic Pleasure Driving Championship. Pleasure trot. Pleasure trot, please. Road trot, please. Road trot. Walk, please. Walk. And drivers, we'd like you to come in and line up. It's been our Classic Pleasure Driving Championship. This has been our Classic Pleasure Driving Championship, the champion 374 CBMF Look Who's Talking. Kathy Gregory Salvo of Marcy, New York, the owner and the driver, CBMF Look Who's Talking is the champion. The reserve champion, 185 MEM Taser. Lou Andriano, driving for Lou and Nancy Andriano of Cumberland, Rhode Island. MEM Taser is the reserve champion. Third is 181, Starboard's Big Daddy. Amy Audubert, the owner and driver from Westfield. 181 is third. Fourth is 75, Partridge Hill Priority. From Peterborough, New Hampshire, Elizabeth Webb, the owner and the driver. 75 is fourth. Fifth is 325, Equinox Giovanni. Deborah Lucas, driving for Suzanne Siegel of New Milford, Connecticut. 325 is fifth. This is our reserve champion, 185 MEM Taser. An entry of Lou and Nancy Andriano of Cumberland, Rhode Island. Lou Andriano is the driver. 374 CBMF Look Who's Talking, our classic pleasure driving champion. From Marcy, New York, Kathy Gregory Salvo, the owner and the driver,